Hi, it's Ms. Keene.
And it's Ms. Quinn, and we are here to show you this year's Jenny's Penguin Patch.
All right, you ready?
It's going to be awesome. Are you? It's exciting. Yeah. Why don't you show us, oh my gosh, what you can get for a quarter.
All right, so we've got these little stretchy frogs, and those are really fun. You know, everybody would love one of those. And then we have some leap bunnies instead of leap frogs, and then there's all different kinds of tattoos available, packs of tattoos.
So, like, I could take my Aldi quarter from my little Aldi quarter coin thing, and I can actually buy one of these things.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Oh my gosh, look what...
50 cents can get you, 50 cents. All right, so grandmas and moms might really enjoy getting the mail file. Then we have some also that don't have labels, just in case.
We've got to show this one in action. This little velveteen kind of box. look at the clarity in that stone. Beautiful.
You know there's going to be some people excited to get this.
Yes. Like, oh my gosh. I would be trembling opening. So guys, this is our Jenny's Penguin Patch. Come support our PTA. Kids love to shop. They'll be able to go get their items wrapped in our little penguin patch wrapping paper next week, and some of the days in the following week will be open, but again, starting as low as 25 cents, going on up, but it's giving you a good little idea of what we have for our kids, and you know, they'll have the chance to go shopping.
And it makes them feel proud to bring something home that they were able to purchase that will surprise you.
Exactly. But act surprised if you see something. But we want y'all to know how awesome this is, and we hope you come. I think there's times it's open till 1:45 in the afternoon. I believe parents can probably come and check.
It'll be posted.
Mm-hmm. It'll be posted, but there you go. Happy holidays, everybody.
And thank you for supporting our PTA.
We appreciate it.